Okay, so now this is how you do the area of a triangle. So what you do is first get the base, and the height. And how you get the area is this.
Cool.
Times.
Hey Tom.
The base
can
and
we,
the height.
Draw out an
divide by two.
Volume just in general.
So
like,
if this was
like
if the base was five
is
and the height was four, you would do.
Tell me more.
Five times four.
For example, this
which would
cube
equal 20, divide by 2, which just equals 10. So this area would equal 10. That's how you do it.